Bidenomics is basically right now a sleight of hand that's similar to the cover-up of Hunter Biden. You know, that we just found out from the census that there's a humanitarian crisis in America, that in 2021, 11% of single-family moms' families were below the poverty line. And we just found out that it's doubled. It's 22% of Americans. And so Bidenomics is destroying lives all around the country because he's created inflation and real wages are declining.